Excuse me, sir. You're gonna have to call in a Poppins drop-ins because all your Poppins are not ins. I'll stop.
You're kidding, right? It's on the news right now, you dingbats. Look. Okay, here it is.
Are you a fan of Poppins, ma'am?
Sure. I would eat them all the time as a kid.
Did you know they're being discontinued?
No.
It's kind of like they're discontinuing your childhood, right?
I guess it is.
Would you say you're outraged?
Yeah, I am.
Would you say that directly into the camera?
I'm outraged!
That's right, folks. You can never have Poppins again in an event I'm calling SNACKPOPALYPSE.
SNACKPOPALYPSE Day 1.
Here's Ronnie with traffic.
No more Poppins? No more Poppins? Oh, no!
Dizzy here, undercover, investigating Foodman's discount meat. They say it's meat, but I say it's not.
No, I don't think I overreacted. This town will tear itself apart without Poppins.
Not if we don't tear Poppins apart first!
Wait. Babs, you're a genius! I know what I have to do! Hey, Susie, are you sure you don't have any Poppins left somewhere, like in a hidden spot somewhere?
Aw, sure, Pinky. It's like the last case of Poppins ever.
Well, take it! JJ, pay the lady. So.
Hey, doofus, where's that last case of Poppins? Now that folks can't get them anymore, I'm gonna sell them for a fortune.
Sold it.
What?
Sell me all your Poppins. I'll pay any price.
Sold out.
Oh, there must be some Poppins in here somewhere.
You should be nicer to people.
No! So, what is the plan again, P-Dog?
We are going to reverse engineer Poppins.
Ah, science. Go on.
We're gonna figure out how to make them ourselves. It's the only way to save the town from a future without Poppins.
So why do we take these ones?
So we can compare ours to the real ones so that we can make ours taste exactly the same.
Oh! P-Dog, your brain's so tight.
We have a secret weapon, and her name is Mom. Between her baking expertise, Bab's finely tuned palate, and my leadership skills, oh, and JJ's deep-seated need to impress my mom, we'll have Poppins cracked in no time.
Poppins? They have no nutritional value. Lots of sentimental value, but yeah, garbage.
All right, Babs. First, try some real Poppins.
Now try mine, Miss Babs.
Don't open your mouth or you'll lose those flavors. I'll translate for Mom.
Nom, 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 nom.
Oh, 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 got it. Needs to be cheesier. JJ, cheese.
Mini Mom and JJ.
Okay, here are the real Poppins again.
And here's the next batch.
Okay, zestier. Sassier. But too sassy. Too sassy, Mom. Zazz it up. Zazz it down. Extremify.
Okay, try these.
Wow, this tastes like magic. Like the kind of like the flowers they pull out of the pockets and the handkerchiefs and the colors. It's so much better than Poppins.
Yeah, Mom!
These are totally wrong.